Hello Verap Render, dear followers of my channel. Welcome to my channel. After Hande's grandfather died, Hande and Kerem went to visit Hande's grandmother. All the details are in my news. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn on notifications and press the like button before going to my news. You can find all the news about Hande and Kerem written on my channel. Stay tuned to my channel. After the tragic death of their grandfather, Hande and Kerem Bürsin come together to visit their grandmother. Hande Erçel is a famous actor who plays in Turkish television series. Kerem Bürsin is an actor who plays in Turkish television series and movies. Both have gained popularity across the country. Hande Erçel and Kerem Bürsin went to her grandmother's house and supported her to share her sadness. At her grandmother's house, they showed her closeness and love to get rid of her grandmother's sadness. Hande Erçel and Kerem Bürsin also showed their love for each other during this visit. Hande Erçel and Kerem Bürsin united their close friends and relatives in their grandmother's house to get rid of her sadness and support her grandmother's sadness. In addition to her grandmother's relatives, friends and relatives of Hande Erçel and Kerem Bürsin also attended this meeting. During the visit, Hande Erçel and Kerem Bürsin carried out various activities at her grandmother's house to alleviate her grandmother's sadness. The duo played her grandmother's favorite songs and danced to her to increase her grandmother's happiness. Hande Erçel and Kerem Bürsin created a romantic atmosphere in her grandmother's house among their relatives and friends. What do you guys think about this issue? Share your thought with us. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I have come to the end of my news. Hope to meet you in new videos. Goodbye. Stay with us.